I'm Elif. My study subject is treatment of cosmetic wastewater by phantom oxidation and process limitations. My study topics are cosmetic industry wastewater treatment methods, phantom oxidation reaction steps, the photophanton oxidation, the COD removal efficiency and color removal efficiency, and finally advantages and limitations. The cosmetic industry generates effluent with high concentration of COD, suspended solids, fats and oils and detergents. Due to the low BOD sludge COD ratio of these wastes, standard biological procedures are unlikely to reduce the organic load, and the resultant sludge is frequently separating using flotation, coagulation, and flocculation. This results in a considerable decrease in COD. However, the introduction of stricter regulation regarding the disposal of public wastes necessities, the development of new techniques to clean such wastewater more efficiently. One viable technique is to utilize chemical oxidation as a pretreatment to increase biodegradability and lower the toxicity of organic materials in this wastewater. The treatment system for this wastewater generally consists of neutralization, septic tanks, activated carbon adsorption, flocculation, coagulation, generally with iron chloride, biological treatment, aerobic or anaerobic, and oxidation of organics by with UV system or hydrogen peroxide. Phantons reagent is the name given the reaction of solution of hydrogen peroxide and ferrous iron catalyze. What is the hydrogen peroxide and what does it do in the phanton reaction? Hydrogen peroxide is a colorless liquid that mix with water and is widely used as a disinfectant and bleaching agent. Highly concentrated solution of hydrogen peroxide are powerful oxidizing agents. Researchers often use Phantons reagent to reduce the levels of organic contaminants through the chemical oxidation that occurs as a solution producer hydroxyl radicals. Phanton process is useful in removal COD and color. The Phanton technology has also proved to be effective for the treatment of wastewater generated by textile industry and cosmetic industry. Hydrogen peroxide can be used quickly oxidized soluble ferrous iron to ferric, forming a rapidly settling ferric hydroxy flock. The phantom reaction step. If we remember briefly the phantom reaction steps, first we heat up our sample to 40 centigrade degrees. Adjust the pH of the sample about 2. Add slowly iron sulfate and hydrogen peroxide. Check pH and neutralize sample and finally wait and hour for coagulation. How does the phantom reaction work? Iron and hydrogen peroxide are capable of oxidizing a wide range of substrates and causing biological damage. The reaction complex and capable of generating both hydroxyl radicals and higher oxidation stages of the iron. Firstly, we heat up our sample 40 centigrade degrees. And then add sulfuric acid to your solution to lower pH level between 3 or 4. Control pH several times and ensure the solution acidity has equalized. Turn on the UV lamps on the device. And then pour a solution of ferrous sulfate into the solution you wish to oxidize with Fenton's reagent. And finally, slow add the hydrogen peroxide to solutions. Check the pH and adjust the rate at which you add the hydrogen peroxide in order to keep the solution's pH level between 3 to 5. Fenton and photofenton oxidation were applied in different concentration. When we look at the Fenton grade, we can see that increased the hydrogen peroxide concentration increased the COD removal efficiency. It's possible to say the sum for photofenton. Trials were performed at the same doses to compare the Fenton and photofenton treatment efficiency. Looking all doses, photofenton treatment efficiency is higher compared to Fenton oxidation. And the color removal. The highest color removal efficiency in Fenton oxidation was obtained in the second application. As seen in the graph, the color removal efficiency increased with the increase of hydrogen peroxide concentration. However, the highest color removal efficiency could not exceed 60%. Higher color removal efficiency were obtained compared to Fenton oxidation. The highest color removal efficiency was achieved with the third application and it has the same hydrogen peroxide concentration as the second application. But when the cost is evaluated, the second application seems more appropriate because the color removal efficiency are close to each other. Advantages and limitations. Advantage: color removal efficiency of colored cosmetic wastewater is high. Limitation is it's high affected by the pH change. The other advantage is be applicable without the need for qualified personnel. And the other limitation is require high temperature. Temperature is 60 centigrade degree. And the other advantage, no residual hydrogen peroxide problem after photofenton. And the limitation, precipitation after oxidation is extremely slow and the high sludge volume. And the finally, advantage is easy to set up and operate for small scale industry. And limitation is foam forming on the surface after the process. Thanks for listening.